On Wednesday, Heather ran 3 miles in 30 minutes. If she ran for 45 minutes at this rate, on Thursday, how far did Heather run on Thursday? Let's just think about what that rate is. So the rate is going to be equal to the distance she traveled per time. And this is going to be equal to, let's see, she traveled 3 miles. She traveled 3 miles in 30 minutes. And so you could simplify 3/30 is the same thing. This is the same thing as 1/10. 1/10 of a mile per minute. That's her rate. Now that's not what they're asking for. They're saying if she went at this rate for 45 minutes, how far would she run? Well, just multiply them. So 45 minutes times 1 mile or 1/10 of a mile per minute. I can just copy and paste that right over there. So times that, copy and paste. What are we going to get? Well, it's going to be 45 times 1/10, or it's the same thing as 45 divided by 10. That's going to be equal to 4.5, and then the minutes cancel out, minute in the numerator, minute in the denominator, 4.5 miles. Another way to think about it, and this might even be an easier way to think about it, is, well, she's going at the same rate. If you're going from 30 minutes on one day to 45 minutes on the next day, you're increasing your minutes by 50%. 30 plus half of 30, 30 plus 15 is 45. So the distance you travel is going to be increasing by 50%. So a 50% increase on 3 would get you to half of 50% of 3 is 1.5. You add that to 3, gets you to 4.5. So either way, you want to tackle it.